crumpled in like a bear, with long curly hair, had a mean looking grin on his face. Stood all of 6'4", 240 maybe more, said I can whoop any man in this place. When the room turned deathly quiet, he said, who wants to try it? Bunch of yellow belly panties in here. Bartender, don't stand there, got a big thirsty man here, double Jack Daniels and a beer. You could have heard a pin drop, could have been in Sunday morning church. Everybody knew before the night was through, somebody was gonna get hurt. From the back of the room, through the beer and the gloom, walked mild-mannered Billy McCann. Stepped up to the guy, looked him straight in the eye, said, yes, you're a tough-looking man. But you know I believe it's best if you leave, nobody gets hurt if you go. He blocked the left jab, but then he came back with a right hook flush on the nose. The big man was down on the floor. Billy asked, how about some more? Blood on his face, all over the place, as he virtually crawled out the door. You could have heard a pin drop, could have been in Sunday morning church. Everybody knew before the night was through, somebody was gonna get hurt. You could have heard a pin drop, could have been in Sunday morning church. Everybody knew before the night was through, somebody was gonna get hurt. But thanks to the man, Billy McCann, just the big talking bully got hurt.